to roll your adductors or groin muscles, you're going to get on your stomach and arrange your body so that your knee is at about hip height and your knee is bent at 90 degrees. I'm now going to roll this way along the foam roller. So the foam roller is massaging or targeting the muscles on the inside of my leg. You go as low as you're comfortable toward the knee, and you also go as, you want to go as high as comfortable up into the hip.